the other ponds, and that could lead to the release of 1 billion gallons of water. We've told everyone has been evacuated in this area. Now, take a look. These notices were sent to people about 1 mile north and 1/2 mile to the south. Troopers say they have closed part of U.S. 41 because of this as well. Of course, we're continuing to monitor the situation on air, but the quickest way to get updates is by downloading our free mobile app. Now, let's get you back to your normal programming.